Hey friends, welcome back to my channel. In my today's video, I'll be showing you how to make a nice painting by using poster paints as he suggested. So let's begin with the video. Alright, so here's our paper and now we are just going to start the painting. So here we will be need of pink color, royal blue, some black, and at last white. Okay, so let's begin. Okay, so I'm adding a little bit of light pink to make it a little bit natural. We are using a little bit white to just make it a little bit light color as we are not having light blue. Again, I'm using white to mix it with both colors to make it a little bit natural. Now it's time to peel off the tape. Okay, so let it be dry and you're done. I just added some more natural colors to make it beautiful. And as you can see, this tree, it was a little bit thick. So to make it a little bit thin, I just wiped it off and you can see.